now we have both engines shut down. You can't move. You're under the phone with maintenance right now.
Okay, so both engines are shut down. Thank you for that information. Just let me know when they're started up again and there's a possibility to move, okay?
Wilco, JetBlue 416. Sorry about that.
Okay.
Now we're landing 306 over the bridge to a right.
Alaska 306, San Francisco 10, passing with trims, heavy, will depart the parallel, and we turn right, clear to land.
Clear right, clear to land, last 306.
Southwest 1814, contact air cab departure.
1814, will fail.
Okay. United 304, what's your date?
87.
United 304, you can roll to Quebec.
Roll to Quebec, United 304, thank you.
United 853, heavy, wind 260-21. Runway 28 left, clear for takeoff.
28 left, clear for takeoff, United 853 heavy.
United 304, hold short runway 28 left.
Hold short to the left, United 304.
Jet 433, San Francisco Town, pass to white turbulence, runway 28 left, line of point.
All right, line up and wait, 28 left, watch out for that jet blast, kick 430.
Sorry, United 353, approach the bridge, 28 right.
United 353, San Francisco Tower, runway 28 right, clear to land.
Hi, United 353, 28 right, clear to land.
You to sit back, relax. The fasten seatbelt sign is still on. When our captain turns the sign off, you may move about the cabin. We ask that you please keep your seatbelts fastened at all times while seated. Also, take care whenever you open the overhead bins. We ask that you use the lavatories located in your cabin. There are three cabins aboard your aircraft today, indicated by the blue curtain. We ask that you please refrain from congregating around the lavatories and galley areas. We want to welcome back our Mileage Plus members who are earning award miles for today's flight. To become a member, visit united.com. We're proud to be a founding member of Star Alliance, offering our customers more destinations than any other alliance in the world. As soon as we level off, we'll be serving a variety of complimentary drinks as well as alcoholic beverages for purchase on our flight. You'll find our selection in the Hemisphere magazine located in the seat pocket in front of you. We accept most major debit and credit cards, including those with the Visa, MasterCard, Discover, or American Express logo, as well as the Midas Plus Explorer Visa card. Following the beverage service, we will be serving you lunch. Have a light mid-snack, and prior to our arrival in Narita, we'll be serving another meal and full beverage service. Throughout our flight, we come through often with waters. If you'd like anything between those, please don't hesitate to call on one of us. We'll be offering duty-free sales. That'll begin after the main meal service. More information is available in your seat pocket. I'll also be passing out the documentation required if you are staying in the Japan area. Now we invite you to sit back, relax, and enjoy your service on our flight today. And let us know if there's anything we can do to make your flight more enjoyable. Thank you.
2585, United 853, good day.
日のご搭乗誠にありがとうございます。ご搭乗機水平飛行に入りまして、お飲み物のサービス、引き続きまして温かいお食事のサービスをいたします。お食事の後免税品の販売いたします。同機は3つのクラスに分かれております。ファーストクラスのお手洗いはお座席番号後方部に2箇所、ビジネスクラスにおきましてはギャリーのところに左右に1箇所ずつ、またお2階におきましてはお座席番号前方に2箇所、メインデックにおきましては機体中央部に4箇所、また機体後方部に1箇所ずつの6箇所が設置されてございます。どうぞお客様の客室のお手洗いご利用くださいますようお願いいたします。またフライトの半ばでスナックサービス到着予定1時間半ほど前に今一度軽食のサービスをさせていただきます。またエコノミークラスにおきましてはアルコール類は販売となります。クレジットカードのみですのでご了承ください。しばらくいたしまして乗務員が税関申告書をお配りいたします。ご家族に1枚必要でございます。また別荘品のございますお客様2枚必要とございますのでお受け取りください。また日本語を話す乗務員乗務いたしております。ご用の際にお気軽に日本語でお声をおかけくださいませ。それではどうぞユナイテッドの空の旅をお楽しみください。
Meanwhile, please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened. Thank you.
9300, climb 10 knots.